Hi all, and welcome to our giveaway finals. Yeah, our Loot Crate giveaway finals. I want to apologize for the lateness of this video. I am so sorry that it has first come out now. It's almost 3 weeks overdue. I usually have this content running a week, but I might go for 2 weeks now, or maybe even three, because of the amount of people that has entered the contest this time. Only two of you has entered. I don't know if people think that no, we're not gonna get it. It's a scam he does and stuff like that. And no, I hand on my heart and I swear to God that this is not a scam. If you enter my contest, you will be given the items that you win. So, only two of you has entered the contest, and the first one is Icarus up there, and the second one is Ethan 26,000 right there. Okay, yeah. The funny part about it is that Icarus, you wanted everything in the loot crate, you little son of a bitch. It's because of the coloring, you wanted everything in the loot crate, so, but the only thing you both wanted from the loot crate was this, the Brave Warriors loot crate edition, this, magazine or cartoon, cartoon hangover has made it, first boom, yeah. So, this is what you two are going to be fighting over, but yeah, Icarus, apparently since you're the only one who wanted the rest, you're going to be getting all of the other items, the Unite Mad Max, the shoelaces, the Team Fortress 2 buttons, the car window sticker here. You place it on. It's white now. The one here, it's white because the color is on the other side. You take it off, you apply it to the window, and then go down, and then you see all the colors and stuff like that. Well, I hope so. The 300 piece puzzle box and the ice cube tray. Yeah, Icarus, you'll be getting all of those because you're the only one who wants them. Oh my god. Well, it sometimes pays off to be the only two playing this game, because then one of you is going to get a hell of a lot of shit. Oh my god, I actually never thought it was only going to be you two, but yeah. I'm a man of my word. I mean, I say what I mean, and I mean what I say. That is my motto. It's hard to stick by, but I do it very well. You're gonna get all of those things, so let's get on with the contest, because it's gonna be a very short one this time. Brave Warriors, first edition loot crate. Loot crate, first edition. Cool. We're gonna go up here. We are going to go into Internet Explorer. Let me just yoink. Then we're gonna go to Google. Gonna go to Random. There we go. Random.org. There we go. And we're gonna say file up here on my cool ass thing here. We're gonna see screen region. Book. Isn't that cool? Isn't that cool? I must admit that's pretty cool. We just do this. There we go. Cool. Of course, Icarus, you're gonna be getting number one, and Ethan 26,000, you're gonna be getting number two. So, oh, that's the wrong. I'm clicking on the wrong picture. Okay, one out of two. It's a 50-50 win, dudes. I think it's the best way to do it. So, either Icarus, you're gonna get the whole loot crate, or Ethan 2600, you're gonna get the magazine, so here we go. Drum roll, please. And here we go. Sorry, Ethan. It's apparently Icarus that's gonna get this magazine. Or if Icarus is feeling generous, he can write a comment on this video saying, "Nah, give the other guy the magazine. I got enough with all the rest of the stuff." If Icarus is generous for that. But yeah. Thank you all so very much for participating, and yeah, I got something to show you over here, dudes and dudettes, and just get this over here, like that. Ta-da! Next month's loot crate is already here, and it is quite a big one, I must admit. And it's heavy, it is heavy. So, heavy always means what? Cool items, that's right. So, I'm actually thinking about Icarus. Nah, I'm not sure. Nah, it's taking too much damage. I was going to send you your items in this one, Icarus, but no, it's too much. It has taken too much damage. But yeah, we got next. Next week's loot crate, not this Sunday, but the next Sunday again. We're gonna be doing this one, this giveaway thingy, unboxing and giveaway. So yeah, stay tuned for that. And yeah, there's nothing else to say than congrats to the winners. And yeah, leave your comments below if you think I could have done anything better. Or yeah, what you... any suggestion you might have to this kind of thing. But yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, oh shit, that was the wrong one. Oh my god, I'm derping out here. So, also from this. Fuck it. Catch on the flip side.